Hello, YouTube. Max 360. I'm here with another episode of my Sword Art Online Fragment Let's Play. Now, last time we left off, we did some more events, which is pretty much just it in a nutshell. So, yeah. I don't feel like summarizing it. But anyway, what we are going to do is, I found out you have to talk to this guy 3 times. I talked to him 2 times. By that, I mean Keybow. So, let's do this. Say this 3rd time, this little motherfucker. I can't take that model of his seriously, the one. The 3D one, I mean. I never did explain what happened to him, though. Alright, we got that out of the way, then. Very, minuscule, I guess. Anyway, off to clearing the floor 83. But yeah, I don't know if I've especially said it when I was going to do the grand quest in the hall area. I'm going to do it after I get to the floor 85. Alright, so let's see here. Event list. No, that's not it. Go to the Fungus Forest on the 83rd floor with Leepa. Since Leepa wants to go there with me anyway, I might as well go grab her. Might as well use her. Take her with me. Anyway, she's at Eagle Shop. Convenient. But yeah, this game's going a lot faster, way much faster than I thought it would be. I've said that a lot, but it's true. It feels like it's going much faster. The only thing that takes a long time with this is the fact I'm just doing the events, doing the stuff to get to the boss, and of course, me uploading the stuff to YouTube. Because by the time I have this one recorded, there are still some of the previous episodes I'm going to upload yet, although by the time you hear me say this, they will be uploaded. But yeah, it's because of stuff like that is why I can't really I can't really promise an upload schedule. Because I don't know when the stuff I'm uploading will actually get up. Because I could say something like, I could say something like, I'll upload every Monday. Well, then I could be there or something like that. But I could try and upload something on Monday, but it won't always be done by Monday. It'll be done like maybe Wednesday or something. I don't know. My internet sucks pretty bad. Of course, with how I'm doing my Let's Play right now, it's because like, I'll have a bunch of different episodes in set to private, so that way I can just like go through them and just tweak them around if I need to. And then I'll upload them then, in an order, you know. Anyway, gotta go here, Dolova. Gotta go to exterior. Wow. Greenlands of the Prize Vial. Alright, so there's the labyrinth. Bunch of crabs. What are these? More fresh crabs. I'm gonna assume this over here is a dead end. It looks like it is. Okay, I can't break those. Whoa, shit. I guess if the rocks are breakable, I'd be auto-attacking them if I were to hit circle. Alright, this looks like the hall of one of those events. Sun Sovereign. The Moon Pendant. Alright, so I'm guessing I'll have to come back to that area again soon. Yep, you can't have one without the other. Was it a Romeo and Juliet situation? Wow. Was their love really that sinful or something? Fifth floor. That's gonna be when I'm gonna be doing the Grand Quest. And I'm back here. Who could this be from? Big surprise. Searching for the Moon Pendant. The Moon Pendant is somewhere on the 85th floor. Do you know anyone who can accompany me while I look for it? Hint, I mean you. Yeah, I didn't... Like, we would not get the hint. Anyway, use teleport gate. Go back to here. Dolva. Alright, so it says I have to collect those stuff for the stuff here. Let's see here. Here, poisonous shrooms. Hmm. What's going on? Mushrooms. Get rid of these fungi. So I'll just do this. Oh, are you kidding me? Got this fungus. I'm not sure if it's specified what type of fungus it has to be, but I'm just gonna keep going at him. So let's get underway. I assume it has to be these things that give me the items. Yep, has to be those ones. Hello, Mandrake. Would you like a deep impact? I bet you would. So eat up. Alright, what's in here? No, I don't want to talk to you. Recovery crystal. Chest over here. More teleport crystals. I think that maxes out my teleport crystals, I think. Yeah, I think it does. Let's see here. Okay, I have 12. Out of the way. Okay, wrong way. Go the other way. Okay, this way. More of these guys. Excuse me, I need some spores. Let's give me the last one. Yes, alright. Alright, we killed them too. We killed several birds with one stone. Oh, what do we have here? Alright. Hey, did I miss the eggs over here or something? Oh boy, yes I did. Let's see here. Try this way. A special monster dwells nearby. Be defeated. The question is, what would that be? Silver slime. Please don't be as annoying as those molten slimes in the hollow area. I hated those things. Gray ore, alright. This thing has a lot of AoE directly in front of me. Alright, so that's how it works. Oh, I can open the I've said this a lot, but I don't get why it's always so random like that, why sometimes I just can't open them or nope. those doors sometimes when enemies are targeted on you, but other times you can't. Eh, well, like I said in the past, it's hard to argue with game logic. Weird, that's just not even worth it. It's usually not even worth it, it's usually what the more common outcome is. With all the areas said and done, it seems like the game's a bit easier. And again, I think a lot of people don't... Well, I did the hallway area much earlier than a lot of people on YouTube did. Anyway, use this. I think that's all I need in this area. So I can head back, I assume. Nope, wrong way. I know I could easily just look at the thing up there, but sometimes it's just easier to look at that and just make sure you're going the right way. Yeah, if I go camping and get lost, I'll probably be doomed if I don't have a full-on map of the area like that. There's a trap as well, huh? So we gotta get late to defeat the head of a beastman, okay? Alright, let's do this. Capture players have to be somewhere around here. I see one dot that usually indicates players over there. It assumes I gotta go this way. Yep. There's one. Alright. Gotta go find the others, eh? Goblins! Out of the way! Armory key. So that unlocked this door. Alright, what do you do with them? Have fun. Key item, Trader's District key. Apparently not, so let's see here. Try this way. I'm gonna guess there's a mimic. Okay, never mind. It's that armory, so this must be armory key, so this must be the armory. And some coal. That's always welcome. More players in here. Open that up. Chamber key number one. Hall key number one. Alright. Does this unlock that guy then? No, it does not. So I have to go over here. Unlock this. Unlock the. Okay. Take these out. King's ray. King's key number one. One more over here. Vault key. Alright, let's keep advancing. Must be this thing. Line them up. Knock them down. Alright, so we saved the players. That's good. Alright, off to the labyrinth. Yep, there we are. Gold odd cap to V3. Oh, these things. So, I'm guessing that's what you call them. Let's see here. Yep. There we go. Okay, this is a straight shot. That's really nice. Very convenient. Make it to the goal. I just gotta hurry and get there? Alright. Alright, I'm just gonna leave the chest right now. Just get back, come back to those later. Leafa, you're getting attention. Why? Alright, just keep going, just keep going, just keep going, just keep going. I don't know why I'm rushing so much, but probably a good idea just to do it anyway. Better safe than sorry. I went the wrong way. Oh, I'll just get this chest. More teleport crystals. I wonder if this guy even have it once, I don't know. Yeah, well, the more the merrier, I guess. But because I tend to be a little lazy and just use those to get out of an area instead of just going back to the teleporter. We did it! two orc generals. Question is, where'd I find them? Orc generals, where are you? So I can open that. And this, maybe. Okay, do I really need to do those? I don't know, I guess I'm not. Alright, we found the boss room. Well, almost, anyway. And I just now looked at my E-lock. I hope it's not too dark for you. Alright, return to town. Hooray, we made it! Anyway, it was new on the event list. Alright, I'm actually gonna try. Well, I still have time on this video. I'm gonna try that event. And what a hollow area. So, what I'm going to do is. Let's see here. Equipment. Equip this. And this. And that. Okay, I can see. And that. Damn, look at me. Alright, let's try it out. Alright, so Grace Leaf Bay's right here. I believe it was right over here where it was, I believe. Yep, right here. Okay, we already saw this, so, okay, I also just found out you hold down R1 if you want to hide the text boxes. Just trying to get some distance between two of some of them so we can, like, get some space, I guess. Ava, run! This is not a good idea, is it? How do you just get one far away enough from another? Okay, this works. I am using a sword skill, what do you want from me? Hoping for a sword skill switch or something like that. I just did! Thank you. There we go. There's one. No, I just gotta take on this one. We did it! But yeah, when I first started that event the first time, I was not expecting that those two enemies to be that tough. What do we have here? Neepa's learned the sword skill Slipped Hurricane. Well, that depends. You use one-handed swords. Which in Kendo, you use more katana-like blades. Well, katana-like stuff, you know. No, you better be. The only time we really do this is the same time the other girls are whenever they're usually throwing Kirito under the bus. Alright, so I'm going to call an episode here. I hope you enjoyed. I'm Maximum360. Like the video if you enjoyed it. Subscribe if you want to see more gaming content or my Coconut Versus series. And share the video to get my channel and this video out there. Anyway, hope you enjoyed. Act 360, I am out.